A little song called The Galway Shawl. You're welcome to Old Time Walls in the island if you so choose.
Near Oranmore, in the County Galway, one pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was fair and handsome. Her beauty nearly stole my breath away. And she wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no painter powder, no none at all. She wore a bonnet with the ribbons on it, and around her shoulder was the Galway shawl. Now we started walking, she kept on talking, till her father's cottage, it came into view. Said she, come in, sir, and meet my father, and play to please him the fucking do. So went lay the blackbird and the stack of barley, her Rodney's glory and the fucking do. And she sang it low, like an Irish lady, till tears fell down from her eyes of blue. And she wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paler powder, and no none at all. She wore a bonnet with some ribbons on it, and around her shoulder was the Galway shawl. Now it was early, early, all in the morning, as I was starting for Auld Donegal. My heart was breaking with the loss of parting, so I stayed with Eileen and her Galway shawl. Cause she wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, and no none at all. She wore a bonnet with some ribbons.